This may look like an ordinary house, but inside, there's a family full of secret agents. Some are double agents. Some are just double crossers. The story is about a grocery list. Whoever gets the grocery list gets to put whatever they want on it. Because it carries Mama's authorization on it. This is a dog-eat-dog world, and only the toughest survive.
$25 a week, right?
Yeah.
Well, I wish we had some. I wish someday we can be millionaires. Buy some toys.
I only know we could get about $50 for allowance, right?
Yeah. Hey, I got an idea.
What?
We can just wait till Mama buys her grocery list, and then after she writes it, we just write down toys too, and then my dad will go and buy toys.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Okay, just wait until Mama writes her grocery list.
Hey, Irvin, how's it going?
Hi, James. Did you go to the grocery store yet?
Groceries?
I have a grocery list here.
For a kiss.
Okay.
Oh, Irvin.
Jump on, jump on, hit on me.
gonna eat.
What are we gonna do?
I suggest you hire a detective or something.
Do you know anyone?
Well, let me think. Yes! There's a real pretty detective, and she's pretty smart too, out by the swimming pool.
Well, let's go meet her.
Well, you go meet her.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
But then after that, well, never mind. This is a tool right there. Thank you, dog. A Bible. Yeah, come on. Let's go. Check.
Some new golf clubs. I wish there was a way. Yes?
I need some help.
What?
Help getting a grocery list.
A grocery list? Well, that'll cost you.
How much?
I charge you $50. Okay. Who's got it? Who has the girl from this?
A little boy and another boy. His name is Malachi Nathaniel.
Nathaniel? I heard about him. He's that guy with that gun. He's a mean dude. It's going to cost you more money.
How about $100?
Okay, but we better come up with a good plan. All right, let's go.
How about me, a mean dude?
Never find out, right?
Right.
Boy. if I'll come back to this place, she'll get it, right?
Yeah.
Well, so she's done. If she comes, I'm just gonna show him to stick this in her. But she said she was good. She just started. She's just no. She's just a pain. Right? She's a pain. Now, Mr. Detective Shanty says, well, I know the, she says she's the best. She's not the best. We caught her red-handed. She couldn't do nothing. And
drop it. Okay, now where's the list?
I've got it.
You either tell me where it is or I'll blow your buddy's brains out. Now move. Hand it over. Sit down. Now you don't tell Mama nothing. Alright, let's see what we got here. Aha! Look! A sleeping shot from the dentist. This guy stole it. Hold the gun on him. We're gonna put these guys to sleep. Get over here! Get in over here! I could use this too. Everybody, I got new golf clubs. Mommy must have put it on the grocery list. Wow!
Golf clubs? Where's my groceries? Where's my stuff? Is that all you got?
Oh, what about our toys? She's the one that should be getting punished.
Jump on, jump on, hit on me, all right. Ha ha ha.